Yo everyone, this is KodasWorld TV, and welcome to another adventure. So, I'm at the sewers. And here's another one, which you can see, which is very creepy. Yeah, this is very cool. I just found this location. So, going through.
I'm gonna follow this to see what it takes.
Oh, yo, I see something, a hole there. Comment if you see anything. This isn't daytime, but... It's the dam for like the Nautilus. Yeah.
Today we are doing a 3 AM challenge. Well, we're not, but
oh, it's 20 past 3 in the morning. I've been awake since like 5 o'clock in the morning, and I'm still awake. It's nearly been 24 hours since I've been awake, no sleep, non-stop.
And with me is Jared Wells
and Darcy Baker.
Well, Master Gamer TV.
No, it's Darcy Baker.
Oh, you changed it back?
Yeah.
Okay, subscribe to those guys. And Jared is playing Grand Theft Auto. We don't have it yet, but nothing happens yet because, well, I'm not sure anything happens at 3 AM. I think all those videos are fake.
No, but it is scary. When we went to the cemetery, considering that we had 2 gunshots. No, that was only 10.
That was only 8 o'clock, actually.
10 o'clock. No, we were at 10 o'clock or 11.
Oh, well.
That was me.
So, guys, we had no idea what to do. We was considering Charlie, but these guys are too scared.
No, we're not. You're awfully scared.
Hey, guys, it's KodasWorld TV, and today we're doing Charlie. Like, scare me. I find them creepy. Bare, dark, still, and murky. You don't know what lies beneath. And what I can't see terrifies me. I'm sure that's the reason they use legs in a lot of horror movies.
So we may be doing a weed water. Darcy, don't ask the stupid questions, like Charlie. No, don't ask the stupid questions. Yeah, don't ask the stupid questions.
Okay.
So with the Charlie challenge, you need like candle or sand, you need 2 pencils, and a piece of paper
that
says yes or no. Like yes,
Uncle, and no,
in
corner. Charlie, do you want to play?
And it's got to be scary.
Charlie, wait.
Ever since that night, I've been haunted. Every place I go, everything I do, I feel like I've been followed. I don't know what to do anymore. I just think I don't want to make my videos anymore.
Hey guys, this is KodasWorld TV, and today we are doing a 3 AM challenge. Well, we're not, but
it's 20 past 3 in the morning.
But I'm making this video today, and I'm gonna do the best as I can. Hey guys, this is KodasWorld TV, and I'm at the pump house of Lake Kenobolis. Let me take you inside. Okay, this is the pump house, guys, and Dace is pretty old, and it's not running anymore, and they set it up for tourists, as you see, history of it, and I still get spooks on this place. Because there are dark areas, and there are like bright areas, and there are horse turtles, and there are like, I don't know how they built this, but I could. What was that?
What do you want from me? I had enough. Who are you, Ascent?
No. I am all your fears. I am all your nightmares. I am Dolly.
It's moving. It's like it's struggling to move.
Charlie, do you want to play?
No, stop that.
We need break the pencils.
I'm going to kill you. Did anyone blow on that?
No, I didn't.
Did anyone freaking blow on that?
Did you blow on that, Darcy?
I did not blow on that.
Okay, just break it.
No.
No! Darcy, no, I want to play a game by myself.
Okay, Joe, good luck.
Alright, thank you.
Guys.
Turn the lights off.
Oh.
Seriously, Joe. Are you sure you're making this up, Darcy?
I'm not. No, I'm full on serious. I didn't blow on that.
Me too.
So once the game's over, you have to look over the heater to play.
What?
When the game is over, you have to rip it over the heater to play.
The paper over the flame?
Over the heat of the flame.
Oh, if we had cracked two pencils. Hey, Jared, if we need cracked two pencils.
That's sometimes. Charlie, let's play.
Father Charlie, are you fake or real? How's he supposed to answer that?
Did you just see that? That went mental. Charlie, you gonna play? Oh my god!
Move to guess. My phone got too slow. I think we should end this. Please.
Bye, Charlie.
No, don't blow the phone.
Don't mess around with this, guys. Come on.
Oh, and did I tell you a rule? This is 14 to
14. What?
Oh my god,
we're
actually
full on
stuck.
Oh god, I told you not to miss please. Ever break a pencil?
No. That doesn't do anything. The tape is the main spirit.
Oh god. Oh, I just moved. Did no one blow on this? I never blowed on it. Please don't make this face this time, Jossie.
I'm going to smell this microphone.
Because I'm recording right now and you have to tell everyone the truth. Because no. Did anyone blow on this?
I didn't blow on
it. Yeah, no, neither. This is real, guys. The rest of the YouTube videos are fake because the Spanish, because the YouTube think anyone gave a response, but we did.
You know what we're going to do now?
What you must be. Damn, no wick. Thank you.
way.